come back. Suncoast Boat Show 2023. We're here by the pontoons by Viaggio. Very good pricing. Right there. Okay, let's continue. Just $300,000. $134,000. $156,000, 2023.
$114,000. A nice Beatle rock thing. So I've got a little trivia question. Anybody remember the very first Beatle album? It was called Please Please Me. Matter of fact, that was the first number one single as well.
And powered by a single Yamaha 300 V6. $133,000.
Perhaps. She was only 17. But by Jove, she was absolutely gorgeous. Yes, that's what I saw here. The one she was just 17. And you look like what I mean. Out of the way.
$199,000, this is a 2022, powered by twin Yamaha 150 engine. $14,000. It's totally worth it.
That would be a question for us.
I couldn't tell you that.
Okay.
It's a nice zodiac. And this is an electric zodiac.
Yeah, they keep going back.
Torpedo. See how tiny the engine is? $25,000. And you have an electric boat. You have the breaker there for the main battery. Pretty cool. Right here you have the solar panel. Wearing the Torpedo. So there's no reason for you to get stuck out in the Atlantic anymore. With solar panel, which you see right here, you can power the boat. Hi there.
Hey, so what are you trying to do?
I'm trying to figure out if I get stuck out in the Atlantic, how far will this take me?
Not that far on the map.
Is this motor different from the one you have on the boat back there?
Yeah, this one's 3 horse, has a battery contained.
Oh, okay.
That one's 9.9 horse and the battery's in the front of the boat.
Yeah, okay. So yeah, guys, this one, the battery is contained in here and it's 3 horse. And the one we saw earlier on the other boat.
See, this comes off.
Oh, okay.
This comes off. 13 pounds, 22 on the bottom.
And let's say you're out there having fun. Could you swap out the battery when you're out in the water?
Oh yeah.
So you could buy like 3 packs
And
have them on the boat.
Okay. Yeah. But you only go 6 miles an hour for about 45 minutes.
45 minutes, about 6 miles an hour.
Yeah, 2 miles an hour, 10 hours.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
I mean, to go around the lake and play.
Yeah, it's not bad at all.
And then what about the motors? Do you have like a lifetime? How many hours do you expect to get out of one? Like 3 years before you...
Oh, no. They go like forever. They're brushless motors made in Germany, so they're all good.
Okay. Cool. Thanks for showing me, sir.
Sure, not a problem. You gotta...
Nice. Pretty cool.
If you want to do a nice video, stop. Put your camera real close to the middle.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. That thing has some torque.
Yeah, but that'll look real nice in slow motion.
Yeah, okay, cool, thanks.
Sure.
Yeah, electrics are slowly creeping into boats, guys. Soon that's gonna be the norm. Powered by a brushless motor. The only concern might be the marine environment, to see how it holds up. 44,000. Ah, but the sun. Sun burn down on you. Here we have your pontoon. Pontoons are great for the sandbars. $907 a month only. 119,000. Let's take a look. Looks gorgeous. It's got the aluminum trailer.
Whatever works.
And we have a Hurricane. 139,000. And it's a... What year is this? Anyways, 139,000. And it's a 2023. This one is 79,000, 2023, powered by the Mercury Verado, the pontoon. And here, this is 69,000, just $525 a month, and this could be yours. You can swing it. I think it's well worth the price. And this is 114,000, 2023. Sorry, Jake. Another pontoon here. This is worth 125,000. What it looks like from the side. $39,000 only. This one looks rather underpowered. That's a small four stroke. It's a 70 horse. Yeah, it looks really underpowered though. $31,000.
Record a full album.
Looking at some boards. I'm not sure. Okay, let's go this way. That's the exit. So we turn around. It's
seven and four is 11.
Twin Mercury V6s. This one has quad 4 to 85 horsepower engines, and they're asking for 849. And just to be sure, a lot of that money goes in these engines. These are V8 engines, but it's a big boat also. It's quite big. It is about 41 feet long. Very fancy.
So here's the reason why. So,
oh, sorry. That's how much it's going for.
Excuse me.
Yeah, this one you have to pay the price. It's really nice. This one looks really cool. 42 GLS.
Not to understand this cool one, yeah.
He was wearing that.
You too. Okay. All right.
let's go this way. And here you have to call for price. So 2023 Prestige M48. It's huge. Next to it, you have the Prestige 590. Have a look at this one once more. See if there's a price on it. Yeah, you gotta call for the price.
So the engines are 100% updated, they're 100% serviced, they're due for an oil change in gears, engines, and gen sets.
It's powered by a Cummins diesel engine.
Contract. The guy was
600 horsepower.
Character and backed out of the deal.
Here you also have to call for the price. It's a 2023. This one goes for $1.9 million.
They turned up to 2,500 RPMs and above, which is just a great, strong engine, and it ran like a small race, basically. So the tech is nothing to complain about. The only thing is a small oil pan gasket leaks on a couple of the parts of the oil pan on each side, but
and this one is a 2017 cruiser, 54 Cantus, $1.1 million. This one is $1.8 million. Prestige 520. That's a better aspect ratio, so you guys can actually see it without the twisting from the wide angle. And here you have to call for the price. All right, guys, we're here at the Galacti yacht sales. We'll stop for now and then we'll relaunch the video so you guys can continue seeing what's happening here at the Suncoast 2023. Oh,